Aquarius. Who's coming towards Aquarius in love? You guys see my heart glasses? Okay, just want to make sure. Who's coming towards Aquarius in love, spirit? We have the Eight of Cups, Scorpio, the Five of Wands, Leo, and the Ten of Wands. Whoever's coming towards you is actually walking away from you because they're tired of something or they're feeling abandoned or emotionally distasteful about something. This person's doing a lot of soul searching. This person feels like all you do is argue and bicker, but what's coming out of that is a lot of hard work. So maybe in terms of love, this is someone that... Okay, I'll just point you in the right direction here. They're feeling a little bit lost. And maybe to transmute this energy, Aquarius, you should play games or do sports or something competitive. But in terms of love here, if you're not doing that, then this person may need, or this is you, more stimulation. Manual stimulation or more foreplay, a lot of it. Or there's a lot of work here and it's a burden. Whatever this is it feels like a heavier energy, to be honest. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius, a Scorpio, or a what was the other one? I don't know the other one, what the other card in the middle was. You can rewind the tape. I don't know if I can find it now. Yes. I don't know what other sign you were dealing with. Pisces, who's coming towards Pisces in love, spirit? Who's coming towards Pisces? Knight of Swords, possibly a very fast-moving Gemini, a Gemini or an Aquarius here. Who's coming towards Pisces in love? This could be a new love interest. Whoever this person is, they're very, they want to rush in and start something with you here. It seems very passionate, but not very long lived. Who's coming towards Pisces in love? This could literally be a new person, the Devil. Okay. Well, either there's going to be a lot of SEX, or this is very toxic, or someone here is obsessed. You could be dealing with someone that has dark brown hair or black hair. You could have reddish hair or blonde hair, or she does have reddish hair or blonde hair, or there's a brunette here. The masculine could have brown hair. You could be dealing with a Capricorn, a fire sign, or an air sign. Strong possibility for something here in the flesh, for sure. This feels to me like a hot obsession or a quickie or something. So, Pisces are all zodiac signs. This is what I have for you. Who's coming towards you in love? I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Let's go ahead and do a thumbnail. Let's do a thumbnail. Okay. Thanks for watching.